Welcome back to American Airgunner. Today, we're in Texas. We got the Samyang Dragon Claw in tow. We're gonna grab some Air Venturi air bolts in the 50 caliber. We're gonna go on a spree. It starts now.
Before he got 10 yards. Let's go find him. Found him. He's right over there. I love it. This air bolt and the dog soldier don't need to be hanging out with each other because stuff dies. That other pig's gotta be here close. They don't even know why I hit them. We're just gonna sneak up through here and try to kill them. We'll go ahead and grab this pig, bring him out here and show him to you, and then we're gonna kill another one. Dragon Claw, air bolt. It's hard for me to be quiet. Look at the cutters. Oh yeah. Big old long snouted hog in Texas. Whew, executive outdoor adventures, baby. Whew. We're down here taking care of predators and big old hogs for American Airgunner, and we're loving it. Don't go nowhere. Circle our way in, we got him. That pig's right here, he's huffing at us and growling. We can hear him in there. It's getting like, we got this pig cornered, we just keep the wind on him. And he is not liking it.
He's out. You guys didn't see the kill shot on that pig. But I tell you what, it was an epic hunt. We stalked that pig and I shot him at maybe 4 steps. I mean, he was right there. And I mean, I smoked him. He come up here and staggered on this palm bank and he ran off. Let's see if we can find any blood.
Oh yeah. Blood right there.
Dead hog right here. Ooh. That's a big old hog, man. I tell you what, guys, the Air Venturi bolt, the air bolt from Air Venturi, I love it. This is so fun. You guys need to get a hold of Andy at Executive Outdoor Adventures. Come down here, hunt you some hogs, hunt you some exotics. And like I always say, if you're a mountain biker, if you're a hiker, if you're a fisherman, if you're a Harley rider, and you don't incorporate air guns in your life, you're missing out. Man, I love it. Peace out, homies. I'm the Dog Soldier. We'll catch you next time.